Many young boys and girls grew up with a fantasy of wanting to become a firefighter. Well, Georgia Northwestern Technical College can make that dream safely come true.
It is a program for students who are either wanting to get into the fire service or they're actually in the fire service and wanting to come back and get more education to help them in the promotional process.
Captain Andrew Haygood of the Bartow County Fire Department is living his dream. He credits his degree in fire science technology from Georgia Northwestern Technical College as making it come true.
As a captain, I'm in charge of the station, all three shifts. There's a sergeant on each of the other two shifts that answer to myself and also to the battalion chief. But I'm responsible for making sure all the duties of the station are done, that the trucks are maintained, and all the paperwork that comes out of the station for personnel, timesheets, ordering supplies, ordering fuel, making the day-to-day operations happen. And I also have two sergeants that work under myself that I try to help develop their leadership skills as well.
The courses he took, the associate's degree in fire science technology he earned, has opened doors for this veteran of the Iraqi War.
I started there a couple months after returning from service in Operation Iraqi Freedom, and I wanted to find a program to help me remember some of the things I may have forgotten and also to increase my knowledge of the fire service. And I was very impressed with the instructors there. They really helped me on my path to finish my associate's degree.
The Fire Science Technology Program is geared for the newcomer preparing for a career as a firefighter.
We want to work as smart as we can possibly work.
Program Director Jared Harris says the program is also designed to help firefighters already working to help them gain promotion in their home departments.
The Fire Science Degree and Diploma Program is an opportunity for students who are, again, either looking to get into the fire service, but also it's actually geared more toward the students who are already in the fire service but are possibly want to advance their career through professional development.
Being a firefighter these days has grown into more than just putting out fires. Firefighters are often the first to arrive on the scene with help. They are rescuers, able to tear apart a vehicle and pull a trapped victim to safety. They are hazardous materials experts, able to recognize a chemical danger to a community and start evacuation and containment procedures. And they are part emergency medical technician, able to work on saving lives while the ambulance is on the way to the scene.
Most recently, the fire service has taken on more responsibility in emergency medical service. And with the increase of automobiles on the highway, the likelihood of vehicle extrication is very great. So we infuse that, and that's part of the national standard for a firefighter to be trained to the firefighter 2 level, is to have an introduction into vehicle extrication.
It takes a lot of personal dedication to become a firefighter. As a student, you'll be exposed to real fire under careful supervision. To the student, this may be just a training exercise, but the fire doesn't know that. It is just as real, hot, and dangerous as any fire these firefighters will one day answer the call to put out.
Typically, the students that we get that are interested in the fire service or the fire science program, wanting to begin a career in the fire service, they are the ones who have seen fire touch either their lives or the lives of their family or the lives of their friends. You know, they've seen the efforts from firefighters in the past greatly affect either their family, their friends, and they want to make that difference. They want to get out and they want to help people.
Fire science technology is taught on the Gordon County campus of Georgia Northwestern Technical College. It will take about 2 years to earn an associate's degree and slightly less time for a diploma. Certificates for various portions of the program are also available. Earning a Firefighter 1 or Firefighter 2 certificate will take considerably less time to earn.
In addition to the jobs in the fire service, whether it be firefighter, company officer, battalion chief, district chief, and fire chief, a person with a fire science degree, they have the opportunity to work with insurance companies. Insurance companies employ arson investigators. The associate's degree in fire science enables that person to gain a base knowledge of the fire service, but it also allows them to kind of take a step in the right direction toward the arson investigation.
The latest figures from the U.S. Labor Department places the average hourly wage for a firefighter at $22.72. Meanwhile, back at the firehouse, Captain Haygood is enjoying a successful career all because of his degree in fire science technology.
I scored the top score on the promotional exam. I was 16 points was the difference between myself and the next person behind me. And I credit that to the study that I did in the fire science program. I really took it seriously and graduated with 3.95 GPA. And I can't give enough credit to the fire science program for helping me achieve that.
To use a pun, firefighting is a hot career. And even though it is only offered at our Gordon County campus, our career counselors at any of our campuses can answer your questions about getting started in one of the most rewarding and exciting careers offered today. So, as they say, don't let your future go up in smoke before you give us a call.